Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. No, stop it. It's not right. Cut. Philip. Yeah, you go there in the front row. You have to step the game up, okay? We only got 11 more months to prepare for Christmas. And quite frankly, you're sounding like a creepy little piece of shit elf or something. It just doesn't even sound Christmassy. Shut up, Frank. We don't have until Christmas. We're going to be inspired by Christmas. We have to sing Easter songs because we were pooped out by the Easter Bunny. Philip, do I have to explain to you how stupid you sound right now? We were not pooped out by a rabbit. Rabbits do not make eggs. We came from the asshole of a chicken. Shut up, Charlie from the third row. I don't remember asking your opinion. Nobody gives a shit about your opinion, Mr. Charlie Sheeny Weenie. I mean, everyone knows eggs don't have a weenie. Okay, I don't care what you say. You don't have a wiener. We've shared the same carton now for a month. I haven't seen your wiener. Well, Philip, from the first row, you haven't seen my wiener because we came from the same chicken. Not rabbit, chicken. Which makes you either my brother or my sister. So why would I show you my wiener? Well, Charlie, from the third row, I would not like to see your wiener. Even if you did have a wiener, I bet you'd be the ugliest goddamn thing in this whole entire carton. I don't want to see a wiener. I just don't even think you have a wiener. You think that you go out and you show all these girls your wiener? Well, I didn't even see you leave this carton. The lid of this carton never been opened until just now. And now we're sitting on the counter waiting to see which one of us gets kicked up. I don't think you have a wiener. Mm-mm. I would just like to pipe in. I know for a fact that Charlie does have a wiener. Rebecca from the third row, shut up! That was supposed to be our little secret. You weren't not supposed to tell anybody about that, okay? It just so happened to be you because you were also in the third row. You were not supposed to speak about that, Rebecca. Oh, now the facts are coming out. Okay, Charlie and Rebecca up there in the third row just loving on each other. Rebecca, does Charlie really have a weenie that he likes to show? Well, he doesn't only just like to show it. I mean, just the other day, he cracked my eggshell. That was too far, too, wasn't it?